This bell is made from the bottom of a large CO2 tank. It's got a couple of vertical cuts in it. That's what gives it some different notes.